goddammit! Men, come here! We need a... Quick!
See any way out of here?
No, not yet.
You won't stop us! Not now!
You're gonna go to hell for this!
You're making a mistake!
Hugo, look at me. Hugo, look at me.
Sophia.
Why are you crying?
Because you're going to leave. Because of me.
Calm down. Now you listen to me. I've never seen anything like you two. And for some stupid reason, I like you. And I like you at the shittiest worst of your life, right? I'm fine with that. Even the strangest things happen for a reason. Sailors' stories are full of it. That said, you need to seriously calm down and listen to what adults tell you. Deal? And you are not a goddamn army. He looks up to you. And when your death wish becomes his, this is what happens. And this will have consequences.
So, are you staying?
Don't say it out loud.
Thank you.
You should be the ones rowing.
It's not. We all know what happened back there.
Don't overthink it. Let's get to the map. That's why you came here.
This will soon be over, Hugo.
The rats won't want that. They're happy right now.
The rats will have no choice but to go to hell.
They'll fight back.
They're stupid animals, Hugo. We are three smart and strong human beings.
I don't know.
Let me know which fire you want to go to. I'll open a path to it.
Sophia, light the way for us!
Stay with me! Deal. Fine.
blocked in the way for us, Sophia!
Everyone, stay in the light! Wait, don't go too far. It's getting too dark for my prism. You can let go.
Of course.
Close to me. Everyone, stay in the light!
No! 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 Ethan, please!
Goodness.
Why? I hate you! I hate you all!
It's over. Let's move. Come. All right, let go.
Deal.
Close to me.
This will stop.
Too late. It's all ruined.
Hugo. That's enough. Let go.
Fine.
Heavy.
We need a way to move it. Open the way for us, Sophia!
Everyone, stay in the light! Wait, don't go too far. It's getting too dark for my prism.
Sophia, open us a path!
Stay close to me! You can let go.
Of course.
Get ready! Let's keep close to it.
Light away for us!
Stay with me. Careful. It's barely bright enough for my prism now.
Stop now!
Deal.
Look! Survivors!
Don't come too close!
We're going to help you!
It's over. Let's move. Come. This will stop.
It's all ruined.
Hugo. Yes, it will protect us.
There's something on the ground.
A beam.
It looks heavy.
We need a way to move it. Open the way for us, Sophia!
Everyone, stay in the light!
Wait, don't go too far. It's getting too dark for my prism. All right, let go!
Fine.
To it.
Yeah. Close one.
We're getting there. The map. The carrier. He's the key.
But it's so old. He's been dead a long time.
There will be something left. Something to save you.
You don't care about me.
Don't say that. You're everything.
Hey, will you stop torturing yourselves, you two? This is hell, yes. But we've got a lead. So we stick together and see this through.
She's right, Hugo. We've got nothing else.
And I'm sure there are survivors. Their palace is like a stronghold.
True. It's the Count's duty to offer shelter to his people.
Yes. He's a real knight. Need a big fire to get across all that.
It's barely bright enough for my prism now. Open the way for us, Sophia!
Stay with me.
Up there. It's there. You can let go.
I got it.
Now! Up! Quick!
Understood.
We're here. Finally.
To think it was right under our noses.
Now, Basilius. Where are you? Up! Fast!
Where do you hide your most valuable treasure?
Underground?
Yes. He has to be down below. The map could be the entry point.
Are we breaking it?
I guess so.
To think this island was just a dot on the map for me.
To think that we didn't even know it existed.
Thank you.
Come on.
Up. Stay back, all right?
Ready?
Push.
That was liberating.
Poor map.
But that's too bad, because it was very old. Yes.
Come on.
Been sealed.
Sealed against what?
Let's go see. This is it. Come!
It's too dark.
But the dark is afraid of you too. Just one light, and it's gone.
Come on, we'll find the light. This leads somewhere. This is it. I feel it.
We're the first here in a long time.
Don't let go of my hand.
I won't. Don't worry.
It's getting darker.
I'll light it up.
Yes, please.
Wait, something's happening.
Oh, please, no.
Of this place.
What is this?
Some sort of temple?
It looks like it, yes.
On the ground, look. The Order symbol again?
Yes. This is the place.
Basilius is here. Somewhere.
What is that?
There was something inside.
It's long gone anyway. Let's keep going.
Look at that door.
What a mess. What happened here?
Burn marks. There was a blast here.
Was it an accident?
I'd say they were blown open.
Yes, someone really wanted to get in.
Let's see the rest.
There was another blast here, too. The gate's destroyed.
It has to be her. Alia, she escaped the chapel.
She destroyed all this?
She wanted to take Basilius back. She forced her way through. We're on her trail. The space behind. Let's try through there.
We're really going through there.
Don't worry. It held for centuries. Going deeper.
Hopefully we'll catch up with her somewhere.
We'll see. Careful with the drop here.
Yes.
Oh.
Landslide. If that's her, she really shook the whole place up.
She was scared for Basilius.
She was right.
Hey, wait. Those tanks. They held Greek fire.
Isn't that a weapon?
Not always. They must have used it to keep their lights burning. One is still sealed.
You think it could explode?
In a tank like that? Yes. Let's try it against that door.
Really?
These walls held long enough.
But...
I've done my fair share of blowing things up, you know. There. Now take cover. Amicia, you handle the ignition.
Are we far enough away?
Yes. Just keep your head down.
It worked!
That was loud.
See? It's holding. Come on. It'll be fine.
Are we going to blow up that door too?
Door's pretty ruined.
Let's take a look around.
Thank you.
Another tank. So, all clear. Let's go back.
Dead people.
The Order's guard, probably. We found Amicia's trail again.
She didn't like to take prisoners.
They pushed her, I guess. She came through here.
Look, that cart's loaded with the same Greek fire tank we saw.
Oh,
that looks dangerous.
Look, crank here.
Let's check. Sophia, can you take care of it?
Impossible to get there.
I need your help, Sophia.
Consider it done. Starting to see her in you. Alia.
Because I'm as desperate as her?
Because you don't let go.
Well. Wow. How is it even possible?
What is this place?
That gate over there will tell us.
We shouldn't be here.
Well, we are. If you say so, where do we start?
These braziers can be moved.
Mounted on rails, fed by Greek fire. Clever.
The Order knows its way around rats. Good. Let's see.
So you've seen that before? At the other end of the country? Not a coincidence, I imagine?
No. The macula connects it all. Right! This is done. Doing, Hugo?
I'm scared.
That's normal. It will be all right. They can also be pushed. Give me a hand.
Sure.
Yes.
Come on.
The rail's damaged.
Sophia, open us a path!
Stay with me.
You can let go.
Deal. Well done. Let's push this one.
In the track. Let's switch direction. Hey, Hugo, do you realize how many times those rats have tried to get us?
Yes, lots.
But we always outsmarted them. Because they don't care about each other.
And we do.
Exactly.
You sure you want to put this one back?
Ugh.
as long as we have these fires.
Yes.
All that Greek fire makes sense now.
Just beyond.
But that wreck is in the way. Can we get rid of it?
I don't know. I need another angle. Let's go back and check.
There must be a way to get rid of that wreck.
It's a map of this place. You can see the tracks and braziers.
Not a map, a plan. You can see the mechanisms.
There are others. There! It looks like the Chateau d'Ambrage, Amicia.
You're right. It's the courtyard with all the braziers. And what are those?
More plans. These ones have names. Denmark. Constantinople. This looks like Africa? Asia?
I had no idea the order had spread so far.
Because it can happen everywhere.
What?
A plague. Let's go. Get up, now!
Sure. Oh.
Look over there. There's another tank. Let's blow it up.